your hands in the air. Slowly. Haven't seen you around before. What's your name?
My name's Welkin. And you are?
The one with the gun. We're with the Brueltown Watch. I'm Alicia. Alicia Melchiot. So, I'm wondering what you've been writing in that little book you've got there. Imperial spies are in the area.
This book is nothing, really. I was just sketching the fish and, you know...
Yes. Oh, I know. And you know there's a war on, don't you? All right then, Mr. Artist. We'll talk about fish sketching down at the station. Take him away.
Thanks, fish. Timing is perfect.
What have you gotten yourself into now, Welkin? Wait. Don't you live at the old general's house?
That's right. I'm General Gutler's daughter, Isara.
You do know everyone's supposed to evacuate, right?
Yes, I'm aware of that. My brother's here to help you go to the capital, but that may be difficult. I mean, unless you're willing to let him go, that is.
I apologize, but I was just doing my job, you know. I saw you with the notebook and thought you were a spy. Again, I'm really sorry about that.
Thanks. Don't worry about it. I can see how I might have looked a little suspicious.
Wilkes has a real passion for observing nature. That's why he's studying it at the university, right?
Guilty as charged. I get so into it sometimes, I forget where I am, and somebody might be watching me.
Gunfire! Everyone, keep your heads down!
With you.